Spent 3 months with a guy who just sold his company for $4 billion. Every day when I would spend time with him, I was looking at, okay, what's this guy doing? When's he looking at his cash accounts? What's it look like? I remember asking him, I want to see your bank balances. And he's like, what? I want to see the money. I got close enough with him where I could just be myself, right?
Right.
I said, I want to see the money.
Yeah.
And he says, yeah, sure, man, no problem. Here, he opened the account up. I'm like, oh my God, this changed my life. I saw $648 million in one account. Like the first time I saw it, is that $648,000? No, $648 million. I was like, whoa.